Stacy?
Yeah?
You're 19?
Yeah.
What's up?
Okay, I have currently been with my boyfriend for about 2 years.
Uh-huh.
We started having sex about a year into our relationship, and our sex life used to be great. And then we broke up for about a month and a half, and now that we've been back together, he doesn't, like, he's not in the mood as much as he used to be, and I don't know what it is. He says that, because well, I'm...
Hold on, what's going on back there? Cash register or something?
No, I'm playing a game on my phone.
Oh, okay.
All right. On your phone?
I think she's playing, like, some Game Boy thing.
But she said it was on the phone.
Well, I think she's on the phone. Should we get that straightened out before?
Yeah, a lot of the games come on phones now.
Oh, really? Hey, Stacy?
Yeah.
You're playing a game on your phone?
Well, I'm on my house phone, but I was playing a game on my cell phone.
Oh.
It's addictive. I can't.
Oh, okay. All right. Hey, Stace?
Yeah.
I do know the answer to this, and so does Drew.
Okay.
But hang on. We got to play some Donkey Kong, bitch. Jesus Christ. The people never get tired of insulting me, do they, Drew?
Well, you've been a little crabby lately. You're easily insulted.
How much time do you do? How much time do you think this Stacy logs on national radio shows?
You remember these guys though? Kids that age, kids, young people are used to doing computer and phone. It's like if they're on the phone, they got to be doing something computer.
That's right? Fine. But
turn
really,
the sound off.
How much time do you talk? How many times do you get to ask Dr. Drew your question? You really got to play a video game during the part where you're asking the question. Do you know what I'm saying?
I hear you. Yeah.
Do you think she gets time to play that during the day?
No.
Okay. Stacy, that's fine. We'll just put you on hold for a little bit. We'll get back with you.